What Model Reviews.
G80 is the smaller of Genesis's two sedans that, if it were a Hyundai, and it isn't, would fill the slot held by what was formerly known as the Hyundai Genesis sedan between 2009 and 2016. In fact, the G80 is the same car introduced for the 2015 model year as the second generation Hyundai Genesis sedan. The mostly superficial transmogrification into the G80 took place heading into the 2017 model year. This would be less confusing if the powers that be had chosen to name their luxury division after a different book in the Old Testament. Deuteronomy was available, and Exodus would have been a letter shorter. Leviticus might have been a reach, but even that would have clarified matters. Genesis's big challenge here is the sport part of the G80 Sport equation. The G80 is a sweet-natured car, but it has never been sporty. The G80 Sport is a leap of faith into the sport sedan unknown. To breathe the G80 Sport into existence, Genesis swiped the twin turbocharged 3.3-liter V6 from the larger G90, mated it up to Hyundai's 8-speed automatic transmission, and planted both of them under the hood. Easy peasy. Genesis and Hyundai, previously, used the same transmission with the G80's naturally aspirated engines, a 311-horsepower 3.8-liter V6 and an optional 420-horsepower 5.0-liter V8. As in the G90, when burning premium fuel, the twin-turbo 3.3-liter is rated at 365 horsepower and a thumping 376 pounds-to-foot of consistent torque from a low 1,300 revolutions per minute to 4,500 revolutions per minute. So, while the turbo V6 gives up 55 horses to the V8, it produces only 7 pounds-to-foot less grunt, hits the torque peak at much lower revs. The V8 needs 5,000 revolutions per minute to hit its max, and sustains that torque production over a greater portion of its operating range. Ain't turbo something? The ratios in the G80 Sport gearbox remain the same as in the 3.8 V6 and 5.0.